grandmother warned me about getting into cars with strange men.
That isn't a car.